Hello friends, welcome to Global Studio YouTube channel. In this video we will learn some of the important shortcut keys that is used in Solidworks. So without any delay, let's jump into the video. For our reference, I will open one CAD model. As you can see here, we will apply all the shortcut keys on this model. First we will start with the sketch shortcut keys. Select this face and click on sketch, and then take the normal view. Select any sketch options. I selected rectangle tool, but under this rectangle tool there are many types of rectangle. To switch the types without clicking the mouse button, you can use the letter A. Click on letter A. As you can see, the rectangle type is shifting. So this is how you can shift the rectangles using the letter A. Now I will draw one small rectangle, and to exit from this window, simply click on letter D. As you can see, accept and finish the current command. Just click on this button, I came out of the sketch window. And there is one more trick in sketch command. Simply select the rectangle and draw a rectangle and click on enter. If you click on enter, then it will repeat the command. And this is all about the sketch shortcuts, and now we will go for the other shortcuts. To fit the item in a window, simply click on F. It will automatically fit the model in a window. To get a magnifying glass, click on G. As you can see the part in detail without actually zooming in the part. To exit from this glass, simply click on outside the model, or simply click escape button. And to see the recent documents, click on letter R. And now you can see all the documents that you have worked recently. To exit from this window, simply click outside of this window. To close this file, simply click Ctrl W. It will show only two options. One is save all or don't save. And Ctrl R is used to rebuild the model, and Ctrl Q is used to complete the rebuild model. And now if you want to rotate this model to certain degree, simply click on Alt and then click on the arrow keys. As you can see, you can rotate the model 360 degree like this. And now it is 15 degree, 30 degree, 45, 60, 75, and now it is 90 degree. Every 15 degree you can rotate using the Alt and arrow command. And by clicking spacebar, you can open the view selector. If you click on the top, it will show the top view. And these are all the main shortcut keys that is used in SolidWorks. And I hope you guys learned these shortcut keys properly. And if you guys like this video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching. We will meet again in the next video with new tips and tricks. Bye bye.